As I mentioned before, U2 is not here this week. Bono hurt his arm in a cycling accident yesterday. He's doing fine. He's in the hospital recovering, and we wish him all the best. But the show must go on, and it's just happened yesterday, so this never happened before to us. So I was thinking, who do we get to come on the show? And then I realized we already have the best band in the world. The Roots are here every single night. And Bono's wardrobe is here because he was going to wear it tonight, but obviously he's not going to need it now. So I thought, let's have some fun with it.
She's a dollar, she's my protection, and she's a promise in the year of election. Oh, sister, can't let you go, like a preacher stealing heart at a traveling show. For the love of my
U2 has a new album out, Songs of Innocence. It's out now, go get it. We'll be right back.